drown in Lake Opeongo in the 1920s.
Guys, Ryan, next time you find this ghost, just don't wake us up for it, please.
Guessing it's this island right here based on the story.
No, we're not lost.
Have you guys seen my medication?
Is it important?
I don't know, man. I'm done with ghost stories for this trip.